So tell me how, Sue, how you came up with this idea for these porch displays.
Well, it started out pretty simple. I did the first one on March 26th, which was the first day that Dave headed down for his treatment. And it was simply the gorilla out there who said, be strong and be healthy. And then the next day I had to do something else. And so I started pulling out our big animals and our props, and every day it just continued. I made one rule. The rule was the message had to use something from inside the house, and it had to relate to the COVID problem. So,
Dave, you have gone through some challenges, to say the least, of your own. Talk to me a little bit about that.
Okay, last fall I learned that I had prostate cancer. Big surprise to me. And starting late March, I went through 28 radiation treatments down at Frederick Hospital in Milwaukee. That meant driving down there early in the morning for the treatment and coming back at noon.
Sue, did you sort of start these then to kind of cheer Dave up or to encourage him, or was it just sort of coincided with for your community and for him?
It just happened. I mean, it was to connect. And we have a big family. We have five kids, all with spouses, and 12 grandchildren. And so every day the message went to them. I'd take a picture of it and send it to them. And there was this back and forth, which was wonderful. And so it was a connection with the neighborhood, with Dave on his travels, and with the family. We get comments from the neighbors, and the feedback was unbelievable. So, the pressure is on now, because this has been how many days, and I have to keep coming up with other ideas. I don't know. I do my best work at 4 a.m. I'm an early riser. I don't think about it mostly the day before.
Dave, how are you feeling?
Oh, I'm feeling great. Maybe a little tired out.
He sleeps a lot when he gets home.
I do. Yeah, it's a combination of the radiation treatments and hormone therapy that I'll be on for probably quite a while into the future. But all things being considered, I really feel great. I've had lots of support. And if I can have one last message with regard to prostate cancer, I would urge men to have their PSAs checked annually through the blood test with their physician. So guys, get your PSA checked.
As long as someone's enjoying it. And if that, those are the messages we seem to be getting. I have more and more people contacting me saying, you know, those are great, keep them up. If I can make someone smile, that's wonderful.